the Colorado State University Rams. When CSU called, he was well prepared for the challenge that faced him in Fort Collins. Those who have paid the price are recognized.